Arizona police have released footage of a fatal self-driving Uber car crash from Sunday night. A 49-year-old woman died in the crash. The tragic incident and accompanying video raise some important questions about the autonomous technology. The victim crossed multiple lanes before the crash on a dark road, but system radar for the vehicle is designed to recognize objects in the dark from hundreds of feet away. Some experts are calling it a clear system failure. A safety driver was also present in the car, but wasn't able to stop the crash, leaving it unclear how quickly a human being is capable of taking over in case of a situation gone wrong. The driver also wasn't looking at the road before the crash, but it isn't clear what they were doing. Police have previously said the crash was unavoidable. Uber has since suspended its self-driving program.